the Allianz Arena, the home of Bayern Munich. A big welcome to you all from myself, Martin Tyler, and from Alan Smith. Alan. It's Bayern Munich today, and they're against Eintracht Frankfurt. Here's an opportunity to really assess Bayern Munich.
Well, there are a lot of expectations at this club. I think many people feel they can end the season as champions, and we might get a little glimpse of that today. I know there's a long way to go and the players aren't fit, but they have got some good, really talented players out there.
Bayern have been excellent here at the Allianz Arena. Their record, no one's got close to it in the league.
The confidence is just flowing through these players after 14 wins in their 16 games.
All German technology seems to have been brought to bear to create this marvellous football ground, the home of the two Munich clubs.
Yeah, never forget walking up here for the first time from the car park. It looked like a spaceship on the horizon.
Bayern Munich's lineup. Sven Ulreich plays in goal. James Rodriguez starts, a midfielder in fine form at the moment. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Let's check on the Eintracht Frankfurt team for you. Kevin Prince-Boateng plays with Jonathan de Guzman in central midfield, and a partnership with these two strikers up front. And it's the start of the game here. There's some potential in this move. Slip past his marker. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Wolf. Onto the attack now. Guiding the pass through. Intercepted well. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Sebastian Rudi. It's Kimmich. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Guiding it through. Has to score. How about that for a goal? It's given them the breakthrough. And they've had to work very hard to find a way through this defence. But when it came, it was superbly taken. And they're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here. Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sebastian Rudi. Rodriguez. On to Müller. Attacking now. Here is Rodriguez. That's great work by the goalkeeper. Neatly intercepted. Very confident with the ball at his feet. shot over the top of the defender and one to chase. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bayern have conceded this free kick. Oh, that's good defending. Rodriguez. And coming away with the ball line track, Frankfurt. Boateng. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Robert Lewandowski. He has cleared it well. On the attack here, it's a quick break.
Going to try his luck.
Well out to save it here. And now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal. And in it goes. Not really away from the threat here. Robert Lewandowski. Just wonder what's going to happen here for Bayern, whether there'll be some changes at half-time. But we do know that they can do much better than this. And that will worry the opposition, though they're leading at the moment. They won't feel secure in that lead. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Javi Martinez. It's Kimmich. Here's a chance to attack. Boateng. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Free kick. Against Bayern. And they get it away. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, it's been a bad day at the office so far for Bayern Munich. Look at that scoreline, but it is only half-time.
Well, they have been so strong here, but not at the races so far.
His marker.
Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Guiding it through. That's the score. On the attack here. It's a quick break.
Gonna tie his luck.
Well out to save it here. So here we are at the start of the second half. Bayern Munich kick off. Joshua Kimmich. They could pose some danger now. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
on the move and able to cut out the pass. Only partially cleared, so this saved straightforward fashion by Hradecki. It's looking good, this move. Wolf. De Guzman. Throwing for Bayern Munich. Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. James Rodriguez. Rafinha. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich. Free kick, Bayern Munich. Good defensive clearance there. He's cut that out. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. Substitution time. The player who was out to charge them down. So Bayern Munich have won a corner here. And here comes the corner.
There was he kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
Moving forward with some danger
and shoots really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continuing the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have we hold move, I think, from the manager now. He's put in the corner. He's put it out. It's gone out for a corner. In goes the corner. Lewandowski! That's going to be a corner for Bayern Munich. What a save, Alan.
Oh, he's positioned perfectly there, the keeper.
Sebastian Rudi, Lewandowski, and cross targeting Thomas Müller. Defended well, under challenge, that's good control.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Wolf.
Looking for teammates in the middle. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front. And they really could have been.
Yeah, Mike, they look back on that with a bit of regret because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Thomas Müller. It's Rodriguez. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That could be a booking here. Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around. Müller. Only partially away from danger. Da Costa. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. It's a free kick here in a scoring position. There's no doubt about that. Well, it's so easy to get yellow cards these days, and the Bayern Munich players picked up one here.
Yeah, well, his team was struggling a little bit, and he's taken one for the team.
Takes a lot. Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting the attack. Clever interplay from Bayern Munich.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Looking to find Müller in the middle.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Bayern Munich given the throw. Thiago. Rodriguez. Javi Martinez. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Lewandowski. Lewandowski! Well, it has been coming, this equaliser. And it's taken them some time.
Oh, we're going to see a winner here. I think we might.
Eventually, the keeper has to pick the ball out of his net. He's done so well in repelling everything else, but this one was too much for him.
Well, he's a super keeper, but he's not Superman, is he? You just cannot expect him to keep stopping those shots.
So, away we go at 1-1. Wolf, quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Shot
went for placement here and not far away, but he'll be frustrated. Well, past his marker,
good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Guiding it through, has to score. On the attack here, it's a quick break. To save it here. Moving forward with some danger to the
chance.
Got the ball there in the defence. Lewandowski. extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. As teams get tired and other factors come into play, we'll see what this brings. Wolf. Joshua Kimmich is coming forward with some danger. Thiago. Joshua Kimmich. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Bayern playing well now. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Makoto Hasebe. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's Kimmich. Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack. That's a brilliant challenge. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Thiago! Well, there's another 15 minutes to come, the second half of extra time. Just 15 minutes left as we start the second period of extra time. It goes out wide again. Lewandowski. And across targeting Thomas Müller. And they get it away. He could lay it off to the supporting player. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Joshua Kimmich. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Still level here, Bayern Munich still chasing what's an elusive goal to put them in front. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to find Lewandowski near post. This late, and that's great. It must be the winning goal. Bayern have hit the back of the net.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Well, once he got his foot to it, Alan, it was always going to be a goal from that kind of cross.
Yeah, he really did get a good connection with it, didn't he? And keeper, no chance.
Bayern Munich are ahead now. Abraham. Da Costa. It was a risky plan. They believed they were good enough defensively. They weren't good enough, were they, Alan?
Well, they tried to park the bus, didn't they? And that clearly didn't work. They conceded. So now it's time to go the other way. And not always easy for a team to achieve that. Go on the front foot.
Added time coming up. There will be 2 minutes of it. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. And the referee has finally blown here. It's the end of extra time. The manager nailed his colours to the mast with a very attacking team selection, Alan, and look at the scoreline, it justifies that.
Yeah, I think we looked at the team sheet beforehand, Martin, and wondered how it might pan out, but he's been rewarded for his adventure.
Feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view, guiding it through, has to score. Moving forward with some danger to the chance. Pushing it away. He's got the ball there in the defence. Lewandowski.